If you're on a set and need to see multiple camera feeds at once, rather than bouncing back and forth between monitors, we're going to show you how to put all the video feeds on one screen so that each shot has the same level of care and attention to detail. We're going to be using the Teradek Link. This device will enable us to connect multiple ServPros by creating a local network, and then we're able to bring the feeds into our app Viewer and watch all the feeds simultaneously. The Link is also going to give us a much more robust range, up to 1,000 feet, so we can send our local video feed anywhere we need to on set. The first thing we'll do is take our ServPro, we'll call it ACAM, we'll check our OLED display and see this AP, which indicates we're in access point mode. We'll also see the network ServPro 00402. Then over on our laptop, we'll connect to the Wi-Fi network ServPro 00402. We'll grab our ServPro again, toggle down to network setup, Wi-Fi, and all the way down to status. Down at the bottom, we'll see the IP address 172.16.1.1. We'll use that address to access the web UI. Back to our laptop, we'll open a web browser and type in the IP address. That will bring us to the web UI. We'll go down to Wi-Fi and select Modify. Then we'll change it from access point mode to client mode. Then we will select Browse. This will take us off the network generated by the ServPro and allow us to connect to our link. Just to preface this next step, we've already set up our link with custom network names, Teradek Marketing 5GHz-00564 and Teradek Marketing 2GHz-00564. Also, we've already created a password for this network, which will come into play momentarily. So if you're just taking yours out of the box and your network names don't match ours, don't worry. We'll select the 5 GHz network, then we'll scroll down, type in our password, and click Apply. And now our ACAM ServPro is connected to our link. So now that our ACAM ServPro is connected, we'll need to connect our BCAM ServPro. And we'll do that by going through the same steps. So once again, we'll make sure we're in access point mode, then find the network being generated by our BCAM ServPro, ServPro 01430, and we'll connect to that network on our computer. Then we'll toggle the OLED display to locate the IP address. You'll notice it's the same IP address, but what's different is the network name. We'll then open up a web browser and access the web UI, then connect our BCAM ServPro to the network being generated by the link. Now that we've connected both our A and BCAM ServPros to the link, we're going to connect our mobile devices to the link so we can receive our video feeds from Viewer. We'll go to our iPad, select Settings, then Wi-Fi, and we'll connect to the network Teradek Marketing 5GHz-00564. And now our two ServPros and our mobile device are connected to our link like a happy little family. We'll go ahead and open up Viewer. We'll start by long pressing input and then hitting refresh, and Viewer will bring up our two devices. We'll select both of those and Viewer will load them into the ACAM and BCAM positions, and we'll hit done. These color bars indicate that our devices are connected, but now we need to connect our cameras. We'll connect our ACAM via HDMI, and to show the versatility of the ServPro, we will connect the BCAM via SDI. And now we have two beautiful local feeds coming into Viewer. As you can clearly see, this is a really beneficial tool to have on a multicam setup.